start, 6 left, 2 right, good luck. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Slowing, 6 left and 2 right, 30, crest, to turn, square left, tightens, to right of a crest, 80. 6 right, half long, and slight right of a crest, 100. Left of a jump, intercept, slight right, 200. Crest, slowing, 50, 2 left, 130. Don't cut, 70. Late 6 left, half long, don't cut, 200. Jump, 40, big jump, 150. Break, 5 left of a crest, keep in, 6 right of a jump, 120. Small crest, slowing, 120, 1 left, 70. Five right, 60. Slight left of a crest, tightens, 40. Left of a crest, and slight right, slowing, 100. Turn 3 left, onto tarmac. 220. Crest, 230. Slowing, turn square right, onto gravel. 60, slightly left, 260. Jump, 200. Crest, 40, 6 right, past junction, and slight left of the crest, 130. Make 5 right, tightens, 60. 6 left of the crest, don't cut, 230. Late, 5 left of the crest, 70. 4 left short, 40. Crest, 50. Late 5 left, very long. Late 6 right of a crest, 260. Right, tightens, 50, crest, 90. Late 3 left, over finish, 140 to stop.
Okay, that's a 2 minute, 53.6.
Three teams there that fought the hardest and walk away having secured a place on the podium. From first to third, we have the rookie, Ogier and Tanak. Well, that's all we have for you for this one-off event, and what a special one it has been. The level of competition across the field has been outstanding, and none more so than our winner here today. So, another congratulations to them, and thank you all for tuning in.